Agiloff in too tight. Back for Klingberg, shoots, he scores! Klingberg a rocket.
And a Tyler Seguin, number 91, it goes back to the point, and you can see Jamie Benn in the slot. This was just timed perfectly here.
It had said yesterday, it feels like he's been shooting too quick, would like to be a little more patient. Here's Klingberg with the shot off the book, it goes in! They score!
And the ghetto, when clear, Benn fires, scores! They fired a rocket.
It's right on the wrong guy's step. And then, like so many of the great players, Mike doesn't even have to look.
Klingberg grabs it after the faceoff win, now turns away from Tavares. Leaves it for Jamie Benn. Back for Klingberg, scores!
It's a beautiful pass through the seam. John Klingberg, Klingberg gets it off right away. Halak had no chance.
Moving the puck extremely well here. Janmark down in behind the San Jose net. Bend it out in front. They score! John Klingberg! Seguin comes late with speed. Tyler now around the net. In front. They score!
The play up, and one times it does. John Klingberg on a nice pass from Tyler, but it all initiated by Klingberg down to his own end.
Ben. Radulov stayed onside. Nice little pass. Up top. They score! It's John!
Radulov drives to the back of the net, spins around, back on his forehand. One motion, John Klingberg lets it go and ties this game.
Deep in their own zone. Here's a turnover. Seguin worked it over. Just ahead of Ben. Centered on in front. They score! Klingberg!
Dubnyk's club.
He's hit so many posts this season from that same spot. And this one just below the mitt of Dubnyk gives the Stars a 2-0 lead.